Today's video is brought to you by Say Tease Memphis Mafia Shirts. Use the code MattStoneAsElvis for 10% off. Their link is in the description. Thank you very much.
We've got all kinds of mail asking us, why don't we have the boy who really got this rock and roll thing off the ground to come back on our show. So here he's going to sing a little song about it. Well, I'll let him tell you about it. Elvis!
Hold it, boys. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you for that warm reception you gave to me, a singer from America. I'd also like to say that for all you newcomers come up here, you don't have to grow long hair to make it in rock and roll singing. You have to have the right manager. I have the right manager. He groomed me, showed me what to do, and I'm really in debt to him. I wrote a song for him. It's a little ballad. I hope you like it. His name is Colonel Tom, and I call my song Colonel Tom.
When I saw you down in Tennessee, I knew you'd be the manager for me, Colonel Tom.
Yes, you. Colonel Tom. Yes, you.
You pegged my guitar case, but then you turned around and pegged my face, Colonel Tom.
Well, Colonel Tom,